Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you my Epipremnum Aureum or the Golden Pothos, or some called it the Devil's Ivy. The Golden Pothos is probably one of the most easiest plant to grow. That's why it really thrives indoor, and mostly ginagawa itong house plants. I'm just going to share to you some care tips based on my experience in growing golden pothos. I have 6 pots of golden pothos, and each pot they have different location in my garden. This one, nilagay ko ito dati sa bright but shaded na area, but then I noticed na hindi masyado lumalabas ng variegation ng leaf niya. So I transferred it here sa bright indirect sunlight, and gumaganda na yung mga bagong leaf na tumutubo sa kanya. Lumalabas na yung kanyang variegation. You see that? Ito naman yung kasama niya dati. Nakalagay siya sa bright shaded na area. And ito yung nangyayari sa leaf niya. Parang green lang siya. Parang wala masyadong variegation. So I might transfer this one. Ito naman, ginawa ko siyang indoor, but then I noticed na parang walang nag-grow sa leaf niya, as in no new leaf at all. So nilabas ko siya, nilagay ko siya into indirect sunlight, and naging trailing na siya. But ngayon, binalik ko na naman siya indoor. So let's see kung ano na naman mangyayari sa kanya. Will it grow more, or baka mag-stop na siya na ganito lang siya? For newbie plantitas, I would really recommend this golden pothos kasi hindi siya mahirap buhayin, madali lang siyang alagaan. This one is an experiment. It's from a giant leaf cuttings, and as of now, yung cuttings na tinanggalan ko pa lang ng malaking dahon ang tumubo. Yung malalaking dahon wala pang patubo sa kanya. So let's see what will happen to this one. You see guys, it's very easy to grow. You don't need any fertilizer or pesticides. You just need an indirect sunlight, at saka water, and well-draining soil. Aside from that, wala na. So that's it for now guys. I hope na meron kayong konting natutunan sa maliit na care tips na binigay ko sa inyo. I hope you like this video, and hope to see you on my next one. Bye! Thank you for watching!